MAGPIX is a compact fluorescent-based detection system capable of simultaneously measuring up to 50 analytes in a single microtiter well. Unlike the Luminex 200 and FlexMap 3D systems, which are based on the principle of flow cytometry, the MAGPIX system is a fluorescent imager. The system consists of the following components. The system fluidics include the syringe pump, sample probe, and sample valve. These components are accessible through the side access door panel for ease of maintenance. The sample tray is compatible with standard 96-well flat bottom, V-bottom, and round bottom plates. Onboard dry fluid and waste containers include liquid level sensors to alert the user when the system is running dry and to prevent spillage. The heart of the system is the optics module, which includes the sample chamber, magnet, light-emitting diodes, and a CCD camera. Based on Luminex's proven XMAP technology, the MAGPIX system uses color-coded magnetic microspheres as the substrate on which assays are performed. MAGPIX can perform quantitative analysis of proteins and nucleic acids in a variety of sample matrices. Here's how it's done. The surfaces of Luminex MAGPIX microspheres are easily coupled with a reagent that is specific to the analyte being tested, such as a monoclonal antibody, protein, or DNA sequence. When the coupled microspheres are loaded onto a microtiter plate and mixed with the biological sample, analytes are captured based on specific antibody protein recognition or DNA hybridization. The complex is biotinylated, and finally the detection molecule is attached. The samples are now ready to be read on the MAGPIX system. A sample probe draws the suspended microsphere-based assay into the instrument. The beads are carried by the system dry fluid into a chamber. As this is happening, a magnet moves into place to hold the microspheres in position. The microspheres settle in a monolayer fashion on the back of the chamber. Red light-emitting diodes, LEDs, illuminate the chamber, and the CCD camera captures a set of images of the fluorescent microspheres. The software processes the images and identifies the beads based on their fluorescent pattern. Green LEDs then illuminate the chamber, and if the analyte of interest is present, the CCD camera will capture an image of the fluorescent detection molecule. The software processes the image and determines the concentration of the analyte of interest from a standard curve. Once the sample has been read, the magnet is moved away from the chamber, allowing the microspheres to be swept out. The system then flushes the chamber in preparation for the next sample. Luminex Exponent software reports the results of the multiplexed assays in real time. In this way, MAGPIX allows the completion of up to 4,800 individual tests in less than 1 hour. MAGPIX is a cost-effective, versatile multiplexing platform that provides the researcher a tool that requires less sample, less reagent, and lower labor inputs than traditional testing methods such as ELISA, thereby reducing the cost per data point for testing of multiple analytes.